Hi everybody, today I would like to share some information regarding diabetic retinopathy, which is a serious vision-threatening complication of diabetes. We all know that diabetes is a multi-system disorder. It can affect all the organs of the body. The eye and kidneys are usually affected first. The advantage of eye is that we can directly visualize the changes so that we can diagnose a retinopathy very early stage itself. When we diagnose the retinopathy changes, that indirectly means the kidney is also going to be affected, or it is already affected. So we can tell the patient also to be more careful and control their diabetes. The diabetic retinopathy has to be treated very early to prevent serious damage. Many people think that when they come late also we can treat the case, but the treatment is just to prevent further damage. The diabetic retinopathy is treated either by laser or by intravitreal injection. So before that, we have to diagnose the case properly. This is done by OCT, optical coherence tomography scan. So we diagnose the case early and treat accordingly. Sometimes we give one sitting of laser, or sometimes in three sessions. But the most important thing is to control the diabetes properly and have an annual eye screening in the eye clinic. Thank you.